it's affected how their life goes for the rest of their life.
Two Cape Coral teens are facing some grown-up charges after police say they admitted to not only breaking into a house, but spray painting some inappropriate artwork on the walls. Tonight, NBC2's Gage Goulding is on the trail that led police right to their confession.
The two kids, both just 13 years old, waltzed right into the house. One wanted to leave his mark, so he started spray painting penises all over.
Adolescent profanity, sort of teenage mindset.
Childish? Sure. Criminal? Well, that too. Cape police say both of these boys broke into the home that's still being built in broad daylight Saturday. They didn't take anything, but wanted to leave a little something behind.
It sounds like teenage mischief.
13-year-old Giovanni Weaver admitted he's the one that painted the private parts on the partially built home along Northwest 38th Avenue.
You can't always blame parents for the child.
According to police records, neither child is from this part of the Cape, but somehow ended up rattling and rolling down the street Larry Richmond calls home.
I guess I'm not surprised because of the culture. It really is a moral issue.
Someone keeping a close eye called Cape Police. When officers got here, the kids were gone. What got them caught wasn't their pictures of, well, you know, but instead something they left behind, their scent. A Cape canine picked up on that and led officers right to them.
And it's affected how their life goes for the rest of their life.
I hope that going forward, you're just the best you can be.
Both are facing burglary charges, while Weaver is also charged with criminal mischief. Reporting in Cape Coral, Gage Goulding, NBC2.